Hello, so today is our Pomy third day of heat, and she's still been dropping some blood from her private parts. And I have locked our Pomo inside so that they can't do the breeding. And since it is our first heat of our Pomy, so I don't want them to breed now because she's so little and her organs may not have still developed. So today I have bought